You can't really sing this next song without a glass of the Crater whiskey in your hand. It's a song called Campbellton Loch, and the chorus, in case you don't know, it goes, Campbellton Loch, I wish you were whiskey, Campbellton Loch, oh aye, Campbellton Loch, I wish you were whiskey, I would drink you dry. Now, I always wondered how this song came about, and when I was in Campbellton, I asked this old gentleman, one of the oldest inhabitants, if he could tell me how the song originated. Well, Andrew, he says it was a long time ago. You see, at that time, there was 14 distilleries up there on the hill behind Campbellton, just after the Garden of Eden it was. And one day there was a dreadful fire in one of the distilleries, and the heat from the flames of the fire was bursting open the 10,000 gallon vats of whiskey, and all the whiskey was running down the streets of Campbellton, and all the men of Campbellton were running down the streets after the whiskey, and they were grabbing pots and pans and jilly jars and anything they could grab their hands on to, as long as, you know, they were grabbing them from the table, from below the bed, just as long as they would hold the precious fluid. But unfortunately, in that particular day, there was a cadet naval training ship in the harbour, and it was full of young boys, too young to know what they were doing, and they went up the hill and they put the fire out. It was an English ship. And to this day, if you ask a man from Campbelltown if he'd like a glass of whiskey, there's a small chance he will say yes. But if you say to him, would you like some water in your whiskey? He will remember the tragedy and he will reply, no thank you. What's the good of starting a fire and then putting it out? Oh, Campbellton Loch, I wish you were whiskey, Campbellton Loch, oh aye. Oh, Campbellton Loch, I wish you were whiskey, I would drink it dry. Now Campbellton Loch is a beautiful place, but the price of the whiskey is grim. How nice it would be if the whiskey was free and the loch was full up the dam and more. Campbellton Loch, I wish you were whiskey, Campbellton Loch, oh aye. Oh, Campbellton Loch, I wish you were whiskey, I would drink you dry. I'd buy a yacht with the money I got and I'd anchor it out in the bay. If I wanted and if I'd go in for a dip, I'd be swimming by night and by day. Campbellton Loch, I wish you were whiskey, Campbellton Loch, oh aye. Oh, Campbellton Loch, I wish you were whiskey, I would drink you dry. We'd have a gathering of the clans, they'd come from near and far. I can see them grin as they're wading in and shouting, slang ya ha. Campbellton Loch, I wish you were whiskey, Campbellton Loch, oh aye. Oh, Campbellton Loch, I wish you were whiskey, I would drink you dry. But what if my boat should overturn and drowned in the whiskey was I? You'd hear me shout, you'd hear me call out, what a wonderful way to die. Campbellton Loch, I wish you were whiskey, Campbellton Loch, oh aye. Oh, Campbellton Loch, I wish you were whiskey, I would drink you dry. Ah, but what's this I see? A horn for me. 'Tis a vision to make your blood freeze. It's the Polis afloat in a dirty big boat, and they're shouting, time, gentlemen, please. Oh, no, no, Campbellton Loch, I wish you were whiskey, Campbellton Loch, oh aye. Oh, Campbellton Loch, I wish you were whiskey, I want drink ye dry.